It's about a man whose father-in-law gave him a sweet job as manager of a cracker factory.
Boring.
A man whose complete lack of business sense and managerial impotence.
Ooh, here we go.